Today you are going to prepare a birthday cake for us, and you will be Mr. Chef Marco Carola. Your friend Magda was also here, and immediately she called this cake Sandy.
Ah, okay.
Does this ring a bell?
Yeah. We made a face on where was it? I don't remember where.
After La Family Park.
Okay. Yes, with the face of with the sand that was out of the shoe. I don't know who. And we made a face in a hotel room with the sand on the floor.
The face was called Sandy. Okay. So can you? So Marco, 15 years of La Family Park. Going back in time, what happened to you when you were a 15-year-old teenager in Italy?
15 years ago? Well, I was.
No, when you were 15. It was 15 years ago.
It was 20 years ago. When I was 15, I bought my first turntables.
Oh.
Good year. And then I started my adventure.
And what inspired you to buy your first turntables?
DJ, I was looking at the DJ always, and I like the music and the vibe behind the DJ booth.
Was it techno all from the beginning, or was it something else?
When I started, techno was not existing in Italy. It was nothing. It was just a little bit the beginning, but in the 90s started to grow.
So you started with Italy house or disco?
Yes. This time. Everything was coming.
Okay. So what happened after you bought your first turntables? When what was your first encounter with techno music? How did you start to produce and DJ electronic music?
Well, at first I had no idea if I was going to be a producer. Then I bought the turntables, and then I started to buy a sampler and stuff like this to do something special in the DJ set. And then I was sampling from the record, and then I was sampling more stuff, and then I was creating a new record. So I said, this is fun. So I started to buy more stuff to create. And
so it was a huge experiment in the beginning for you.
It was just fun. I didn't want to produce, actually. It just happened to be something cool that I liked it. So and then I started to buy new stuff. And at the studio in 2 years. So then I started.
So 15 years of Love Park. I think it's the third time for you. Yeah, you try to ride a 15.
Yes.
Yeah. Now I can see it.
In 1 hour and a half.
1 hour and a half. You are the first one who tries to ride the number on the on the cake. Dice actually made like a whole building was high like this. And then he put a face on it, yeah. And Magda, she had the most beautiful cake so far.
Really?
Yeah, she really made a huge effort. And this cake really looked like a Sandy.
Yeah, but I had to play in half an hour, so I don't know how cool can I do.
I thought you guys are the most, you bring the best performance when you are under pressure.
Usually, but it depends on the crowd, to be honest. Pressure usually make you more concentrate on the music, but then it depends with the crowd. You can never tell why, how, the sound system and everything,
Are there any new projects coming up this year? Maybe an album? A new records in the pipeline.
Yeah, I'm working on the album. I hope it's gonna come out at the end of the year, because I'm still working on it. But almost the idea is there, so hopefully it's gonna be ready for summer, so I can promote a little bit, playing around. And for the end of the year, it should be out. But still, if I'm happy with it.
You're still working on it. So the first tracks are already produced, or?
Yeah, the idea is all there. So, the idea is there. I think I'm finished.
Are you finished?
And the name is 15.
The name is 15, that's very special, I have to say. Is there anything you would like to wish Love Family Park for his anniversary, for its anniversary?
Well, that wish is gonna go for many, many years, you know. And nothing, you already is like one of the, you know, top. So what can you wish? Just that it goes
long. On and on.
On and on.
We're looking forward to see you there, Marco.
Okay, me too.
Thank you very much.